Sometimes you just gotta step outside your comfort zone.